Hello students, good morning all of you. I am Sunil Thakur from Mahakalyanika Public School. Welcome you all to our online English reader classes. Students, I know that you all have played different games in your life. That the different games means different street games also you have played, but you don't know what is the name. You don't know what is the name. So some street games I am introducing here. Look, here I have written Stapo. Have you heard any name? Ekhar Dukhar. Kit 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 Kit. Kunte Dille. Like that. These are the games which is played all over the India. But we don't know the exact name, what it's called. You know that in English it is called hopscotch. What is that? Hopscotch. Yes. This hopscotch, today I will introduce in the class. It's a street game. Hopscotch is a street game. And it is the English name of Kit 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 Kit. Look at Stapo, Ekhar Dukhar, Kit 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 Kit. These are the same game which is played all over the India, like hopscotch. What is that hopscotch? I am telling you. To play this hopscotch, you need 8 squares. 1, 2. 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8. This is your hopscotch. We point it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. How many squares I have made? Yes, 8 squares you need to play. You know that with which material it will play? You know? See, we will need a marker. What is a marker? It's a flat stone or tile or sand. Like this some type of material. This much. We need this much material. This is called marker to play. See, the same game. This is a street game. It is called Stapo, Ekhar Dukhar, Kit 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 Kit, Kunte Bille in Karnataka, Pandi in Tamil Nadu, Topuru Villa in Andhra Pradesh, and Khari in Kashmir. You know that different names in different states. Yes. Now, I will tell the rules and regulations of this game. One person who is the player, he will stand behind this number one square and he will throw this material, this is called marker, to the next and he will hop one after another square. Okay? Unless reach to the literal part. Literal means, what is it? Side by side. This is literal. Unless if he or she will reach near this 7 and 8 number square. Just on one foot he will hop or she will hop to another square, then literal square, then another square, then literal square. Again he turned and the same thing he will do, throw the marker and again come to the end. This is the game. After that what he will do or she will do? One number square is completed, then come to the number 2. He will throw the marker to number 2. Then he will again hop to the same thing, then literal part, then same thing, then literal. Then turn again and come to the front. This way the play up till the completion of the last square. It is awesome. Like the cycling process. One after another, like that. This is a very famous street game. You all know that whenever we move anywhere, some children, we have seen that some children were playing the same hopscotch game. This game is called hopscotch. Here, see, this game is famous, as I told you, the name Kit 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 Kit, and Kunte Bille in Karnataka, and Pandi in Tamil Nadu, and Topuru Villa in Andhra Pradesh. You need, what is the rules of this game? See, if the player is playing or hopping, that time, if the player's foot will come on this line, supposed to be touch this line, then he will be or she will be out. out from the gate. The same thing, if he will go, he will hop and skip the next square, then also he will make S out. This game is the famous game and it gives much fun to the players. You know that to play this game, you don't need much space. You need only the short space where you will draw this line and you will start playing on that. You can play it on your roof also and side of the row also. Then this game, another thing, what is that? This is both indoor and outdoor game. You can play with your one friend only. You don't need many players and much space. You start playing and it gives you much fun whatever. You know that to play this game, you need much skill. Okay? It's a skill game also. And it shows your physical agility. Agility means ability to play. And nimbleness. Nimbleness is to swiftness. I am writing this meaning. Yes? Agility. Ability is your ability to play. Here, ability to play. And nimbleness means, nimbleness, it means swiftness. Swiftness. You should be careful while playing this game. Otherwise, it's a chance to be out. So, you while playing this game, you should skip or hop. You shouldn't skip any square. You should hop one place to another place till the end of the square. Literal square. Literal square, I mentioned before also. Literal square means two squares. Wherever you will put your two legs. Okay? It means you will put your feet. Then you will turn over and come to the end. This is a nice street game. In all over India, this game is played. But particularly, we don't know what it is. Today I have mentioned this. This is called hopscotch. And it is popularly known as Ekad Dukhad also. And Kitkit Kitkit also. You can Unte Bille in Karnataka. And Pandi in Tamil Nadu. Topor Mila in Andhra Pradesh. And Khane in Kashmir. Nowadays, in whole over the world, this game is being played. But in with a different name. It is played in Switzerland. It is played in England. In many countries, it is mentioned in the book. But in the different name. In India, it is famous as, in English, it is hopscotch. And different names in different states. It gives you fun. Whenever you will be free, you can play with your friends and you can play with your brothers and sisters also. You will enjoy a lot and you will get the physical strength also after playing this game. And it develops your concentration power and your mental ability also. Now students, you understood that what is hopscotch? Now after reading this story, we have to know the rules and regulation of this hopscotch. You have to read these lines and put tick mark wherever it is correct. Look at this, read and write and put tick mark. Here it is stated, hopscotch is not a very popular game. And another one written, it is a well-known and simple game. Which one is correct? Before I was telling you, it was a popular game. Yes, so in the popular game, we have to put, but here it is mentioned not. So it is wrong. It is a well-known and simple game. It is right. Now, it is easy and needs very little space to play. Another line, the preparation makes it easy to play. Yes, both are correct because it needs not much space. It needs a little place only 8 squares in it, and that time you can play nicely. So it is also right. Another one, the preparation makes it easy to play. Yes, if you are making 8 squares one after another and hopping properly, then it will be easy. Means whatever the preparations needed, I told you, the material also needed, the marker you should use there to play. And if you have many things, telling the summary. Then touching lines means you are out from the game. Means slowly and steadily you have to, means nimble means I have used that word swiftness. Swiftly you will move one place to another place, means one square to another square. So this line is correct or not? The main aim of the game is to hop on the foot without touching lines. Yes, this line is that. Another line, the main aim of the game to hop across the grid. Across the grid? Yes? No, not across the grid. The main aim of of this hopscotch is you to hop one square to another square to till the literal lines, means two lines. That when I was telling you about that, I was drawing the 8 squares till the last. Unless you reach the last lines, you have to hop with your one leg, and at last you will put your two foot. That is okay. So you understood what I told? See, hopscotch is not a very popular game. No, it's a popular game, and here it is telling both are correct. It is a well-known and simple game. Yes, it is easy and needs very little space to play. Yes, the preparation makes it easy to play, right? Here it is telling the main aim of the game is to hop on the foot without touching lines, right? The main aim of the game to hop across the grid. No, it is not correct. Okay, we have to be careful while jumping on the squares. Students, this much for today's class.